to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
Legends now. The great half.
They're walking. Can you hear them screaming? The man drank one of those Piranha sodas. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for. Never die. They
become a part of Larry.
Hey, the Oracle of Oracle. What a pleasure. Nice to see you.
Larry!
Oh, yes.
Done to the city.
We're broadcasting live from the police academy in the city of
Stop trying to scare us.
When the world is calling out your name, begging you to fight.
Hey, this is fine. He goes up to the bartender. Look the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? This place is fine, right? Bartender. Yeah, crazy.
Yeah, with don't sound so funny.
I don't see it.
It's a fight for one.
Yo,
what are we doing?
It's a fight.
Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that.
Never tell me that, by the way.
We can't protect you.
Hey, fellas. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, you were supposed to be my lift home. How will I get out of here? Hey, gee, I've got so many more stories to tell. Guys. Oh, gee.
Now you come! That's
what the hell is going on?
Every day with these damn alarms!
Shut it off!
Don't make me come down there, you punk!
Hey, Gary! How you doing?
Marjorie, how are you? How's your mind?
Now don't you move. My hands aren't as steady as they used to be.
Please, kind sir, do not cut my hair. No! No!
You know what? I think I'll just take these, bring them over here, and hold on to safekeeping.
What's the matter with you, kids? You never seen a spaceship before?
Hi, I'm Captain America, here to talk to you about one of the most valuable traits a soldier or student can have: patience. Sometimes patience is the key to victory, sometimes it leads to very little, and it seems like it's not worth it. And you wonder why you waited so long for something so disappointing. many more of these?